Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye, please. Odin Sphere. So, I was just checking out all that stuff. What? I fell. That's the way we want to go. Hello. Your body will be miniaturized, your defense and infinity. All the time passed to cure it, but if you reach a certain area before that. Shwimp. Still letting me jump, so... Oh, breaks down straight organic matter, converts it into flows. Ah, interesting. I'll go this way first. Aha. Up there. The key. Let's head back down to the key. Or to the door. The chest. I can't English. So I got running speed. That's the item drop rate. I think I'll leave it for now. Maybe I can get a better luck stone. Better defense or whatever. You come. Okay, I need milk and egg. Excuse me, sir.
Ooh, I'm lost.
Do you have milk and or egg? It decreases damage, decreases. See what we got here.
Whoop deep, I see. Now then.
Not much of a bonus, but it won't stop me from doing it.
Very well. Is there anything? I owe.
Now I just realized I could do this. Not you.
I'm lost.
Not a boss. One of them's already about to die, so... Yeah. This is a really big chain I've got. Holy shit. Here's chest. Miracle fruit granted by those who completed the trial. Max HP recovers 5,000 HP. Definitely saving that in case of emergencies. Definitely saving that heart for in case of emergencies. I can do this now. That one. That looks handy. Like, very handy. May inflict a dizzy effect with a successful shield bash. Cool. It's kind of cool that I'm almost done with that, too. Where was I going next? Right. was going to go over here in case there were some secrets or just more enemies. Joke's on you, it's more enemies. And this thing. Increase the amount of hits. And I'll finish this episode when we finish this chapter. Like this?
'Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say. Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek? Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblim's power.
Fine. Guess I ain't leaving. Fairy Queen Mercedes. Time to get rid of some of these. You love that she just flew right into that.
Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brahm. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. Gwendolyn, I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart.
When?
And now, it is gone.
What is that? It's a messenger of death. Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, nor power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Now come.
Oswald. Oh, Gwendolyn. 'Tis a relief to find you safe. Where is Oswald? Oh. Gwendolyn, please, listen to me. This is the truth.
There is no truth. Only consequence. Grid smash. Meh. The epilogue. Okay. There we go.
Very worried.
That's expensive. That's a new one. We'll eat. Come on. Yeah, we'll finish this epilogue in this episode too. I won't.
Well,
won't tease you guys too much. Grilled lamb. Well, it's currently the bonus one, so fuck it.
Thank you very
much. You're welcome. I'm going to head to the other side now.
Well, what can I...
Aww. I guess a crate. That's pretty much... it.
Will this be... Thank you very
much. You're welcome very much. Go fuck yourself.
May I? Sit. I have...
It's really expensive. Wish I could get that. No. My skill is ready to level up. I'm good.
The Halya has gone to the Netherworld. A place the living cannot go. It is impossible for you to rescue him.
No. I know of one person who is able to make this possible.
Who?
The Demon Lord, Odin.
Dun dun dun.
You're looking slightly thinner. I've been waiting for you, Gwendolyn. I have heard of your exploits. Assaulting the enemy with just one spear. Retrieving the ring from those cunning and shrewd lasses. As long as we have the power to control the cauldron, their plans will go awry. You are the most wonderful daughter in the cosmos. You are as precious as that ring. Present your king with the treasures of victory.
Never.
This ring represents a bond with someone special. I cannot let it go. The reason I have come today is to inquire about how to enter the Netherworld.
What foolishness is this? Give me the ring.
You should know, Father, since you travel there to collect crystals. Will you please hear my request? Please, Father!
A daughter that has been banished wishes to make a deal with her father, the king of the nation? Very well. In exchange for the ring, I shall escort you to the Netherworld's border.
Father...
Now, hand me the ring.
No. Not until I make it back from the Netherworld.
Well, I thought that was going to be the end of it, but... Oh well. Yeah. Alright, so that's where I am going to end this episode, though. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and hopefully rescue our husband. See you guys next time.